Okay.
Hello.
Petos.
You gotta track this guy down.
Alright, boss, I'm on it.
So glad to be home. What a weird day I had at the metro station today.
On reconnaissance.
I'm bored. My life is so aimless. I don't want to become a 9-to-5
supervisor.
I want to make SoundCloud.
Alright, boss. I've been sitting outside this house for hours. I'm gonna approach the door and knock on it carefully.
Okay, but be careful.
No one's coming to the door.
You should have kept a better eye on him. He managed to escape while we were walking out the door. What can
I
hear till he gets back?
I have to go to work in a little.
Alright, boss.
I'll have to find a way out of this house without them noticing. I got it. I'll go out the back door. Boy, that was a difficult thing to pull off, but in spite of my troubles, I think I made a good escape.
I finally caught up to him. It seems like it's his break at work. He works at a movie theater.
My boss is taking control of this operation. You'll have to speak to him about your next step.
Hello, I'm President Xi Jinping. I want you to arrest that guy.
Alright, Mr. Jinping. You are under arrest.
Oh no, what am I gonna do?
Playing the movie dubbed MP4 on my car TV. I love this movie, and it creates my favorite action star.
I'm
I for the sunset.
We made it. I'll rest here for tonight.
We have you surrounded.
I know what's up. Where's the robot? That's what this is all about.
It's nothing you need to worry about.
Mr. Shiping, if you want to fight, come and fight.
Now you cut off a button and you get to join the club. Oh, that's close. Okay, same place. Go ahead. Hey! All right, you asked for it. You got it.
You thought you got me.
I don't have the gun. I don't know how it got there.
You could be going away for a real long time.